Good.
Trio coming at you live
from Mickey's Not So Scary Halloween.
Ooh. Awesome. Yeah, so instead of waiting outside in line with the peasants, no, I'm just kidding, not the peasants, but if you have a season pass
or a ticket for the day,
you don't have to wait in the line outside.
You just go right across from Pirates over there.
Or they also have in Tomorrowland across from Buzz Lightyear's.
No, Monsters, Inc. Laugh Floor, where Stitch's Great Escape used to be.
Yep.
And then you get, what do you get, Brode, when you show them your ticket for the day? Wristband? And what else?
Treat bag.
With complimentary M&Ms and a map. So yeah, let's go enjoy the fun, guys.
So you also, the party starts at 7. You can, guests have to leave at 6 if they don't have a ticket, and we are able to get in at 4.
What are you most excited about doing tonight?
Getting in the cold. Big Thunder.
For the Halloween party, you're excited about this ride?
Yeah, I'm always excited.
Me too. Big Thunder.
Dole Whip, let's go. This is amazing. Which one did you get? Yours looks different. Look, the color. Mine's lighter than yours.
Yeah, that's weird, because yeah. I got the same thing as you.
Ooh.
Mine's better.
What? I got the same thing as you.
I know, but the texture. Mine's
bummer. What did you get?
The lightest.
You got vanilla ice cream. Now, there is that Halloween one that I showed you, but I didn't want spicy yet. It's really hot out. I love the fireflies.
Same.
All right, what are we in line for now?
Candy. Tom Sawyer Island.
Candy.
We are going to get a treat. Show me your treat bag.
Look at this treat I got. I'm going to eat this at home later.
Oh, he's got a nice umbrella. It did rain. It is Florida.
It's like a sausage. Yeah, they have Skittles.
Oh my god, they have scoops.
Oh my gosh. They're just scooping it in.
Oh, Brody, go that
way. I'm going to scoop it.
Happy Halloween. Clam flatbread is the Halloween special flatbread. Where are we?
I don't even know.
Pinocchio's Square?
I think so. Yeah.
What did you get?
I don't know. It's all gone. No, I got pepperoni.
How was it?
Good.
And what did you get?
Sweet and spicy chicken. Really, really good. Flavors are incredible.
And I'm going to try this. Okay. So I'm having the crispy clam. Halloween party flatbread.
Looks amazing.
It's really good. It has pesto, Romano sauce, and clams, chopped clams. Interesting. It's good.
Spicy. It has bacon too.
No, actually. Bacon. Yeah. I knew it tasted something in there. Bacon. Very good. Here. Okay, I'm gonna rename it the spicy, spooky, crispy clam. What do you think of it?
I think it's really good. It's very pesto forward. But you can definitely taste like the bacon notes in the back of your palate. I think they taste really good. And then the spice level, that snuck up on me. I did not realize.
My mouth is on fire.
Yeah, super, super spicy, but very delicious. What kind of cheese is that?
Romano.
Oh, yeah, that's tasty.
You're doing good.
Life is a highway. I wanna ride.
The story that you were about to be told is one for both the young and the old. Unlike anything you've ever seen. Get ready, for this is Halloween!
Everybody!
We got, it's like midnight. It's pretty much closed.
That's good. Mint julep.
Mint julep.
Mint julep.
Mint julep. Fries.
Free fries, by the way.
Free fries.
Amazing. Magic is always happening here at Disney World.
And the Mickey pumpkin cheesecake. I don't know. Looks amazing.
It's midnight. What show do we get to see again? Well, sort of.
The villain, the Hocus Pocus villain show.
Great music. Great
it
show.
Was so good. All right, we're going to dig in and try this out. Okay.
Mickey's cheesecake, pumpkin cheesecake. Really good. Really good. Very light. I thought it was going to be more
dense. It's really light.
Mm. Very good. Love it.
All right, Leanne, what are your thoughts on the Disney cheesecake with pumpkin?
I don't normally like super pumpkin-y.
Yeah, but what about this makes it different?
I don't know. It's really good.
It's really light.
It's cold.
And it's cold.
Tonight.
Especially when it's, yeah, it's like 80 degrees out still.
Good.
Yeah, love it.
Light pumpkin, not too sweet.
We got a winner.
I love it. The mint julep, refreshing, light, airy, mint. Honestly, I couldn't think of anything better to drink when it's like this hot out at night. It's just so refreshing. Love it.
Tastes like a mojito, non-alcoholic. It's really good. And he knows he's saying it wrong. He's being funny.
Julep.
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 Giddy up.
Cheers.